For more than a century, Vincent van Gogh was believed to have committed suicide. But a series of mysteries surrounding his death has led American writers Stephen Naifeh and Gregory Smith to a different conclusion. They believe van Gogh was accidentally shot by a neighbor's teenage son, but van Gogh welcomed his own death.